We should be happy we're raising our kids right now. We should be rejoicing that we're raising our kids in a time where being a Christian isn't easy, because they will be deeply rooted kids and a generation that truly does know God.